Otifres!
Nick, he's not here. I need to find out where my informant is.
I didn't need to do that.
Ah, who would have done such a thing? What were you protecting, boy? A lot of damage, but no blood or signs of a fight. Maybe he fled before this happened. These scrolls tell me nothing useful. I should check upstairs. The child's doll. Oh, I'm gonna kill this naked-eyed crocodile.
Why is it so long? And you have to you'd have to stand on this table, be like, yes, got it. It looks like it went right through. Yeah, it went right through. So it's like, ugh, dramatic.
Scrolls and ink. Ah, nothing that tells me where Hotefres has gone. Wait, feathers from a messenger pigeon.
The new Fayum promises peace and plenty, a new age of wealth under the guidance of Greek innovation. Prosperity for all. Trade activity has increased tremendously, creating substantial economic growth for Greek business throughout the Fayum. Prosperity for all. Prosperity for all.
A letter left behind by my informant. It looks like he fled, but the soldiers caught his servant. If the servant is still alive, he'll know where Hotefres is. They'll be holding him at the nearby military camp.
No, I'm not even here. Guess I'm gonna want to handle that first. No reason to have them call for help. Just rude. There he is. Are they? Buddy. Crossbow. Yeah, it seems like that's it.
Here.
Come on. have in that one's dead.
Maybe mad, but I think something is near.
Done with that. Dang it. Yeah, you shouldn't have done that. Not the timer plates.
Yeah.
You're all by yourself, dude. Look at all these torture devices.
Flint, hold still and stay quiet. I will get you out of here.
Hurry for the next group of guards coming.
Gods, thank you. Did Hotefre send you?
No, but I must find him. I need his help to find the crocodile. Will you help me?
Hotefre took a trader ship to Lake Moeris. It has a large statue on board and is marked by our symbol. The crocodile has hired mercenaries to find him.
Then I must hurry. Get somewhere safe. Be well.
Oh, now you can walk. Luckily,
you there. Stop.
Not even anything important about your ship. Why are you even? Oof, what I hit. Oh. I was sleeping. Act real hard. My bad. What in the world? Hello? How am I supposed to do this mission? Voodoo magic. Sir. Hello. All right. Whatever works.
So, now they send the son of Egypt against me. It has been a long time since I spilled so much blood.
I was sent by Apollodorus. We share a common interest.
Who are you? And what do you want, eh?
I'm Bayako Siwa. And I seek information on the crocodile.
The phantom that has brought Fayum to its knees. What could you want with him?
He belongs to a group that is destroying Egypt. I intend to hunt every last one of them down.
Bayek of Siwa, you don't know what you are up against. The crocodile has transformed not only the land, but the people. Those who do not cower in fear are made to work for him.
And you have no idea who the crocodile is?
I stole a ledger from a Greek magistrate I suspect of corruption. It should reveal the identity of this crocodile. And if we get it to Apollodorus, we may be able to bring down the whole organization.
Where's the ledger now?
I gave it to my wife Henu to hide. As long as the Ptolemies think it's with me, my family is safe. That is why I have to stay on the move. Here. This will tell Henu you are a friend to be trusted. It is for my daughter, Shadia. Once you have the ledger, find me at the docks south of Euhemeria.
It's good to see you're actually on.
Take a look around my ship before you go. I keep records of local problems which may have the crocodile at their root. They may interest you, as a magi.
What you got?
Entire villages of people have disappeared in Psenharis. There are rumors at the caravanserai that demons have invaded. Demons? I have never seen one. I should check this out. Who is this shrine dedicated to?
I am praying for the people killed by fires in Dionysius. Someone is burning down their farms. You, Magi, could help to stop it.
I will try to help.
That level at all.
What are you doing?
A mysterious plague has struck the poor in Euhemeria. Their bodies are being burned, cursing their souls for eternity. They will never reach the field of reeds. I am trying to find a cure for them. There is always a cure. I just need the right combination.
Burning the dead? What madness is this?
I had a boat.
I am sorry.
Where? Oh. Real, leave. Leave, you. What?
I am sorry. My daughter heard the rumors of demons. She has a vivid imagination.
Okay. No, don't sink that boat. I need it. Oh. Ah! Gosh, dang it. Oof. He didn't make that. Right there.
They have burned our farms and driven us out. Where will we get our food? We know what Greek prosperity means. Famine for Egypt. Our Fayum, our home, is now a place where there are Greek-only stalls. These naked Iadit will not even serve Egyptians. Greeks grow fat. Return Egypt while we go hungry. The poor are taxed more than the rich. Why is this happening? This is
our home. We need to clean this place up and get it running again. Don't worry, I won't let them close down this kitchen.
Henut?
Yes.
Hotefres sent me. I am here to help. And I have your daughter's doll.
Great. I was awaiting word from my man. Thank you. Come. Eat and we can talk.
Oh, I love my new doll, Bayek. I will name her Iset, and she will be the protector of all Fayum.
Aww. Adorable children.
Ever since Hotefres got a hold of that ledger, Fayum has been on edge. Soldiers with torches patrol every night, and this alms kitchen was practically razed to the ground. They have left Shadia and me alone at least. Hotefres has made sure of that.
Where is the ledger now?
I instructed our most loyal servant to hide it in our villa. They can search the place as many times as they want. They will never find it.
Can you take me there?
I have been summoned to the lighthouse for another of their routine investigations.
That may not be safe. The Ptolemaic authorities seem to be working with the crocodile.
It happens every few days. Don't worry. They wouldn't dare touch someone in an official position. Shadia, show Bayek the way to our home.
Come on, Uncle Bayek! You can see my house from that roof! Follow me!
Not your
you
uncle.
You are not afraid of heights, are you?
Hey, lead on, little one. I will follow.
Oh, oh. learn to climb like that? That looks like fun. I come up here a lot. Everything looks so beautiful. The people should be happy, but they are not.
Don't worry. Your mother and father will look after them. Where is your house?
On the hill there. See it?
Yes. And soldiers.
Great.
Thank you, Shadia. You should go back to your mother now. It might get dangerous.
Nothing bad will ever happen to me. Iset can fight, you know. She will protect me. La la la. La la la. La la
la. La. Huh?
Got here. That's not a problem right now.
I must be careful now.
Find the ledger.
Not yet, but it won't be long. The captain is upstairs questioning the servant.
Egyptian Vlachos. Henut is a marked woman. Loyalty to her will get them killed.
As long as I don't come in here, I should be fine. That should be all of them. My problems. Oh, dang it, that child.
Shadia wrote this. She has the ledger. And I sent her back to her mother. I have to find Henut before the soldiers get to her. Oh, Shadia. What have you done, little one? You cannot play games with the crocodile.
Oh, no.
Have you seen Hernut? Is she here?
The soldiers just came and took her to the lighthouse. Young Shadia too. Hernut argued with them, but they would not listen. Something is wrong, isn't it? This has never happened before.
Get word to Hotefres. Hurry! Damn all this! Hernut and Shadia are at the lighthouse. I need to get there now! Oh. Nick! Nick!
Out of the way! Yeah, we'll just...
What have we done? Gods, what have we done?
Easy, brother. The crocodile did this. Not you or me. Surely it must have been necessary.
Say that when the nightmares come. We watched and did nothing. We are not innocent.
Oh.
Not to draw attention here.
Shadia. Shadia.
What kind of... Are you serious? I'm gonna burn this whole place down.
It is over. The crocodile has won. The ledger lost. My daughter. My Shadia. He has taken everything from us.
He will pay for this. And all those who serve him.
None of that will bring Shadia back.
No. But at least you'll have the comfort of revenge. We both will.
I hope so. I will do anything I can to help you, brother.
Has Henot been able to tell you anything?
Only that there were other men with the soldiers. Large, imposing warriors. One red-haired.
Bandits? Soldiers?
I believe they were gladiators from the arena in Crocodilopolis. It seems this monster uses fighters to do his bidding.
I will find this monster, friend. He will die.
I'm done for today. that was a lot. That's a... That's what we need. Oh, thanks for tuning in. Hope you enjoyed. See you guys tomorrow, maybe? Oh, probably later in the day tomorrow. Or it'll be later today. Who knows? We'll see. One of those two. Alright. Later.